Yes, I can say it, and we must say it because the natural result is very important in heart transplantation. You can obtain the natural results by choosing the correct method, arranging the follicles correctly, distribution angles of them, making the hairline a natural hairline is very important. And these all choices are made by the surgeon. And if your surgeon is experienced enough in hair transplantation, you will obtain a good result in 100%.